There's a lot of young guys that don't have much experience, kind of got off slow, and it hurts. It's kind of, we're disappointed, but we can't stop now. We got to just keep moving on, and we got to go and move on to the next game.
I mean, how good was their defense? I mean, they got to multiple times in this game. How good was their defense?
They were solid, I think. They had some big guys. We just couldn't contain them. And they were just getting to me just like that and just really couldn't handle it.
What are some things that you guys can and improve on? Because obviously you guys need some improvement in some areas. What are some things that you guys felt that you guys could have done better out there?
I think just executing and knowing your responsibilities, knowing what you got to do, and then just effort, kind of giving it your all. I think we kind of lacked on that part tonight, and we just got to pick it up. We got a long year ahead of us.
Going forward, what's your outlook for West this year? I mean, you guys started the year 0-2, but the season is just barely getting underway. What's your outlook for this team?
Even though we've had the slow start, I still want to go as far as we can. I want to win that region championship. I want to make it to the turf. So our goals are going to stay the same, no matter. Even though we had these slow first games, we're still going to try and do what we can, do our best, and it's not going to change.